Ooh. Gold MK and a blue sniper. I'll start with that. That's a good start. Pick up this ammo really quick and dive on down. Go find this bitch. Hey, look, I found him. Let me reload, you bitch. He's throwing grenades at me. He's a bitch. Run back here. I was gonna say, run with me. Fucking, we're having like a shooting war, and all of a sudden he chucked like three grenades right at me. I had nowhere to go. Good thing I found this fucking spray. Ah! Let me spray! Come on, come on, come on, come on, fill up. Real guy? Okay. Okay. Is that the boss guy? God damn, that's not the one I wanted. Get him. Asshole. Oh shit. God damn. Uh-oh. Thought there was a guy back here in the vent. Any more mid-mist? The vault? More footsteps. Hopefully that's not a real dude. Oh, God damn it. Just open that vault behind me there. Oops. No. Oh. Open this vault. Don't you have that challenge to get 300 bars or whatever? Oh shit, I didn't see the purple one. And take... Not that. Ah! It's gonna happen, you're gonna pick up the wrong thing, dumbass. Okay. Where the fuck? Oh, it's over here. Yeah. I was like, where the fuck is it? Shit. How far is this? God damn. Why'd you stop running? Push, 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 push. Damn, I'm gonna have to use my mist already. No, yeah, it's like using bandies in the storm that don't work. How much health do you have? There's a med mist in the middle right here when you get down the hill. I gotcha! Ugh, come on. Yeah, because it's like using bandies. It like fills up as you're doing your shit, so it don't work while you're in the storm. Jesus. Aggressive ass throw.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Bam. What you got? Swap. There we go. Shit, where'd you go this way? God damn, is that storm moving already? Damn it. Oh, it's annoying. Dude, I am fucked. God damn. Woo! Hey, four locations in a match. Hey, we need no more madness. Need some health. Okay, yeah, oh shit. Reload. Oh shit. What? Oh shit, I'm gonna hit from behind. Right next to me. God damn it. And they're all right there.
Don't have a good day.
Have a great day. Yeah. Now. Whoops. Yeah, I don't like how long it takes to get a grappling hook. It's like hard to play. It's a lot of fucking just running around, climbing on shit. Played it a little bit this morning. What? Oh, 10 times? Yeah, you have to like do 10 consistent swings without stopping. Found a big pot, need it. Daily. Getting when I mine, and I did a lot. I didn't understand how I got it. Because I did mine in Rocky Reels. I just went on that big theater spot and went around like 100 times. Yeah, I just swung around that a million times. I actually swung, started going from there. And someone's like, oh, you got it. I'm like, dude, I went around like 100 times. Gold. Oops. Take that. Yeah, and you're just like, what the hell? Okay, free gold. Open. Yeah. He's doing IV training today. Now he's like, dude, I'm probably gonna come home with like 100 fucking like needle marks on my hands today. Well, when you finish all the climb challenges, and you just, after that, you just kind of forget that it's even part of the game. Oh, they still have treasure maps in here? Cool, it doesn't even work. There it goes. There'll be right at the top of this hill. Want a gold MK? Ah, hey, was that three? I think with all the bounties, we'd done already be at the top 10. Has the spidey webs always been in the chest? Because I feel like they never used to, I thought you had to find them by the webs. I guess I got an empty spot. This one will be right outside. How far over is this? Oh, it's all the way that thing. Right where? Uh-oh. Oh shit, there's not on board there. A gold shotgun. Oh, footsteps. Two of them. They slid down the hill. Yep, they're in the water right there. Wait a minute, are those peelies? Fuck that, that's peelies. I ain't fucking with them. Oh no! Okay, I can drop that because we're not near it no more. Where is he? Oh, this dude. 85? Oh, damn. 86, you bitch. That's what you get for sneaking your head out. Keep using your heels. Good, because I don't want to be over there. The other two just landed back here. If I get out of the water. The other two landed right up there. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill back here. Hopefully Bruce don't fucking jump back here at us. Peely's found him in the back. Damn it, he moved. Bitch. Is he going left? Couldn't see. Okay, I see him building now. He's dead. Reload, reload. Okay, where's these bitches? Fuck, one's swinging towards me. Of course, he's gonna build on me. Damn it! Where's the other one at? I'm scared, I don't know where he is. Oh yeah, he's up there, I see him. Oh, I almost had him. Shooting him down. He died! Dubs. You gotta land on those bigger ones. The like round shaped ones. I don't know that. Whoops. Oh my God. 50. Seems like there was used to be snipers in those, and at least one of them. Now there's not. Oh. You fucked up. Huh?
Damn it.
Ugh, backwards. No, back. There you go.
Quick.
Fucking went up there and thought it was chest and it was just a lamp. I was like, why is it not making a sound? Do you see him? Whoops. Blue sniper, take that. Ammo. Over by where that lighthouse was. More ammo. two guys down here. No, I just saw them on a quad bike. They're walking around down here. Oh, fuck. There's still what you call it's over here. The bot dudes. Someone's fighting those dudes now. Don't those dudes fuck those guys up. Nope, already have one of those. Yeah, that's what my wallet is.
That's what I thought. They sent you mail. I was like,
yeah, because I got an email. It said they made a new one. Somebody over here? No. If they don't see me, I'm on top of the fridge. They leave, I'm assuming. Oh, yeah, I see him. Damn, two guys right there run this way. Oh, shit. Those other two on the right keep looking over here. There's a guy swimming right here. He's gonna be right in front of the house in a minute. Right down here. His buddy's right there getting out of the water. Okay, so they're going. So there's two. They were in the storm then over there. So they gotta be. One's swimming. Shit's got right down here. Get him? All days down. Yep. He's dead. Where you at back? Oh, was that? He's, as they wave back there. And try moving left. God damn it. Of course they're gonna fucking throw shit. Where are they? There they are. Damn it! I don't know what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a slice of pizza.
Pizza.
It's just like laying in the water. I was like, what the
Corey,
fuck is
kinda
this? It's kind of
shaped like this pizza.
Oh, it's a person! Fuck did you go, dude? There you are. Yep. No, I don't know. It might have been a bot. No, he's real because he's building quite a bit. He literally is hiding behind that. I can't even see what the character is. Yeah, that guy.
Why the fuck you go in there?
I don't remember what I went in there for.
We can get the card. I'm gonna let this storm close before I do too much shit. Oh, it's up there. Holy fucking aimbot! Jesus Christ, I barely moved.
That's a chicken. Oh, the guy to the right.
I guess I'm done.
Still so that that's why. Oops.
Not gone, don't move.
球沉浸式体验。Well, if you could bring something extinct back to life, what would it be? Glad you asked me.
It's just such a good spot. It just works. You're in the circle, like. They ain't seen. They don't know shit. This is awesome. I love it. Go straight to him.
What? Slide!
He's coming! Get down there, you got this. Fall out. Alright, your best bet is to hope that it's not 3-on-1. Let me check the map here. It is 3-on-1. Just give up. Nothing but a white pistol, come on. Imagine if any of those shots hit. Might have had a chain. Now that Corey's done.